Let's analyze and try to solve this puzzle. E4 and H5 draw my attention. If there are black pieces on E4 and H5, D4 pass through H8. Well, how can we do this? If I bring F8 to A8 and then H5, if I bring A6 to E4, we can make it. Let's do it. First of all, B7, B8, and then A4, B4, D3, D4. As you know, it is necessary to take more pieces. This is one of the most significant rules in this game. Take, take. Game over.